Okay, so we're going to learn how to multiply numbers that are in scientific notation. We're being asked to multiply 2.7 times 10 to the negative 4th times 7 times 10 to the negative 8th. All right, so first we want to multiply the two numbers that come first in each set of parentheses, the 2.7 and the 7. We'll multiply them together. And we'll also multiply the bases of 10 to the negative 4th and 10 to the negative 8th, because this was going to make our job a lot easier because they have the same base. But anyway, 2.7 times 7 is 18.9. And being as we have the same base over here on this side, all we have to do is add the exponents together. So we're going to add negative 4 and negative 8, and of course come up with negative 12. So essentially we have 18.9 times 10 to the negative 12th. Okay, and so we are going to be able to turn this into scientific notation simply by moving the decimal point once to the left so it gets into that ones place. So we have 1.89, but because we moved the decimal once to the left, what we have to do is add 1 to the base of 10, to the exponent of the base of 10. To account for that move, because we've moved one place value. So our final answer is going to be 1.89 times 10 to the negative 11th. Okay, and again, we changed the exponent by 1. We added 1 because we moved to the left one space in the decimal of the 18.9. You know, if we had moved two spaces, we would have added 2 to the exponent of 10. So that's how it works.